One of the best meteor showers of the year will grace us this summer, among plenty of other celestial events. In June, a planet parade of Jupiter, Uranus, Mars, Neptune, and Saturn will be lined up above the eastern horizon before sunrise. The moon will join the parade each morning from June 27th through July 4th, passing by each planet in turn. Every July and August, Earth passes through two overlapping streams of comet debris in space. We encounter the first of these two debris streams, which produces the Southern Delta Aquarid meteor shower, starting on July 12th until August 23rd, peaking on the nights of July 31st and August 1st. Earth then plunges into the second debris stream on July 17th, marking the start of the Perseid meteor shower. The Perseids peak on the night of August 12th, when it can deliver up to 100 meteors per hour. On August 19th, we will see something that hasn't graced our skies in nearly 3 years, a seasonal blue moon, which is the third full moon in a season that has four full moons. Now, will the moon actually turn blue on these dates? No. Or at least, it's not likely. We cap off the season with the super harvest moon partial lunar eclipse. The supermoon will rise on the night of September 17th, just days before the end of the season. Being the closest full moon to the fall equinox, this will count as the harvest moon for 2024. And to top it off, the full moon will also pass through the edge of the Earth's shadow, resulting in a partial lunar eclipse, with a chance to see a portion of the moon turn a reddish hue. And before you know it, well, summer's over. September 22nd marks the fall equinox for the Northern Hemisphere at 8:43 a.m. Eastern Time, which is the earliest fall equinox since 1796.